are watching Math Flex.
Today's lesson is factoring polynomials with common monomial factor. So let's have an example. X squared plus 5x. Now, what are we going to do? First, we have to get the greatest common factor. Let's take a look at the prime factors of x squared. We have x and x. And for 5x, we have 5 and x. Now, both have x's. And so, we factor out x. Now, dividing x squared by x, we got x. And we carry the operation plus. And dividing 5x by x, we got 5. Therefore, x squared plus 5x has the factors x and x plus 5.
Happy learning!